好，咁咧呢度咧就想再用一個 video 去同大家講少少咧，關於立場新聞咧要結束營業嘅一啲新聞嘅。咁咧呢個 Stephen Butler 呢一個男士啦，佢係嚟自 Committee to Protect Journalists 呢個組織嘅。咁佢就有評論呢個事件啦。咁佢呢度咧就講到 The arrests of six people associated with Stan News.Amounts to an open assault on Hong Kong's already tattered press freedom as China steps up direct control over the former colony. Authorities must release the six and drop all charges against them immediately if Hong Kong is to retain any semblance of the freedoms that its residents enjoyed only a few years ago.咁呢個部分咧，亦都有講到咧，嗱 arrest 呢個字，因為超過一個嘅拘捕啊，拘捕咗六個人啊嘛，六次嘅拘捕啦，咁所以呢度用咗 arrest 呢個字啦。咁大家咧，同學咧，不妨去練下讀 arrest 呢個字嘅。嗱，無論我哋講緊一個人去 arrest 另一個人係 verb 有機會加 s 啦，係嘛？或者咧係 noun 加 s 嘅時候咧，都係兩邊嘅情況都會加 s。咁所以咧。arrest 再加 s 其實唔係少用嘅，咁大家咧就要練下嗰個 double s 要點樣讀啦。arrests 咁樣讀嘅 ，OK？ 咁試下咁樣去練咯，啊咁就會讀得到嗰個 s 嗰個聲音噶啦。啊，咁如果你唔係好似我咁咁快而又可以講得到個 s 咧，咁你就要由慢練起啦，啊。咁慢練起 ，OK， 跟住再快，有時係要咁樣練嘅 ，OK。Six people associated with Stan News， 咁即係話咧係六個同立場新聞有關係嘅人啦，啊，咁其實咧，我有少少懷疑，唔知佢係咪省略咗個 the 字啊，報道嘅時候，啊，因為咧呢度咧其實就係講緊嗰六個人嚇，咁，啊，我相信大家都。可能會知道係邊六個人㗎啦，睇緊呢段説話嘅時候，the six people associated with Stan News， 咁但係有對冇對唔係大問題嚟嘅 ，associated 就係同一啲嘢有聯係啦，咁通常咧講得呢個 associated， 我哋可以叫佢做 adjective 啦喺依度啊，等於 who are associated with， 通常都係跟 with 㗎 ，OK， 咁有時會 to 啦，多數都係跟 with 呢個字 associated with Stan News amounts to an open assault， 咁咧 amounts to 咧就等於 is 咁嘅意思，咁但係 amounts to 咧就係一個 formal 啲嘅講法啦，啊 ，to an open assault 呢個字咧，第一啦就好多同學都係讀得唔好噶啦，讀咗懶嘅 assault，OK， 你要讀 assault，OK，、okay? 咁中間咧 s a u l 咧呢個字咧其實係一個人名嚟噶，如果你哋有睇過聖經咧就知道，原來咧保羅咧本身就叫掃羅，咁佢個名字就係 Saul，OK，、okay? Saul。咁有個 dark L 喺後面嘅，呢個咧就 assault，an open assault， 即係一個咧擺明車馬噶啦，一個公開嘅一個襲擊，一個攻擊，啊，一個侵害，啊 ，assault 就係咁解啦，啊，攻擊 ，OK， 侵害嚟嘅，啊，侵犯嚟嘅 assault，OK、okay? on Hong Kong's already tattered press freedom，press freedom 呢個字。呢、这個 phrase 當然大家值得學啦。Tattered 呢個字咧就係等於 in poor condition 嘅意思，即係話咧香港已經係被破壞到殘破不堪的意思啊 ，badly damaged 嘅意思。OK，tattered、okay? 咁呢個字咧就唔係成日用嘅，如果大家唔識，通常都唔係太大問題嘅嚇。As China steps up direct control 嚇，咁等於 takes direct control， 咁不過 steps up 就更加強調佢由低啲嘅控制去提升到高啲嘅控制 ，steps up direct control over the former colony。former 就係之前噶啦，咁而家咧根據呢度所講啦，就唔係再係殖民啦。咁咧 former colony 其實就係點解佢話以前係殖民，而家唔係咧？即係講緊對於依個英國嚟講啊嘛，係咪？咁呢個因為以前嗰個殖民係真係有一個文明寫住。係真係殖民啦咁樣啊，咁所以叫 former colony 咯。咁所以咧，香港經常被稱為 the former colony 或者 the former British colony 咁去講。 Authorities must release the six and drop all charges against them. 咁即係講緊咧相關嘅當局啊。咁當局就係 authorities 啊 ，authorities 當局 must release 必須要釋放啊 the six 啊 the six 係講緊 the six people 啦，啊要釋放嗰六個人。And drop all charges. Drop all charges 即係話咧，唔再控告啦，放棄控告啊，咁樣咯。Drop charges 或者 drop all charges against them immediately. 即刻咧要對佢哋咧放棄提告。If Hong Kong is to retain any semblance of the freedoms that its residents enjoyed only a few years ago, 咁呢度部分咧就係講，如果香港係要保持住啊，睇落係有。自由的話、啊、semblance 就是等於類似是 appearance 啦，睇落有啦，嗰、那個樣啦、模樣啦咁嘅意思。等於咩意思咧？呢句説話好似好好深咁喎。semblance 呢個字都幾深啦，大家都通常都唔使太識噶啦。咁你如果講就 ，if Hong Kong is to continue to appear to be free， 如果呢個咧就有一個簡單啲嘅講法啦。If Hong Kong is to continue to appear to be free， 可以咁樣講。如果香港係要繼續做樣咧，睇落係似有自由的話，啊，就有咩自由呢？有居民幾年前可以享有嘅自由的話，要有依一個樣子做出嚟嘅話咧，即刻就要釋放你啲人。OK， 咁所以依度咧就係 retain 就係保留啦 ，semblance 就係一個假象啦，啊樣子啦 ，freedoms 就係、是。自由啦 ，residents 住民啦，啊呢、這個字好有用啦，啊咁 only a few years ago， 咁當然我同依度咧，我喺依度同大家係解咗一次啲字點解啦。咁你哋其實唔單止係要明白嗰啲字點解噶，好多時咧係要讀熟佢哋啦，係要睇多啲啦，跟住咧盡量喺你嘅文句之中用出嚟嘅。OK。